Hello everyone, my name is Gina and welcome to Season Beauties. Our video on today, we will be unboxing our base box by BoxyCharm for the month of August. For those of you who are not familiar with BoxyCharm, I will leave all the information down below. So if you decide whether you would like to try it out or not, and I hope you do, you'll have all the information readily available. So let's go ahead and dig right in and see what's inside. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, so the first thing that we have is our description card, okay? And this is what it looks like. That is a gorgeous description card, all right? And our theme for this month is Dusk Till Dawn. All right, now, before we start, I do want to let you know that I did receive an email. I received an email from BoxyCharm letting me know that once again this month I did receive a duplicate item. What does that mean? It means that it's an item that I have received within the last 6 months. So let's just see what happens from here. Okay, so the first item that we have is No Way. I'm just gonna save it for last, just for GP. Okay, so the first item that I have is Mud Masky, and this is the Root Feeding Hair Mask. It says this fragrance-free hair mask is formulated with pro-vitamin B5, flowers, and premium Moroccan lava clay. It nourishes hair follicles while sealing in moisture with Moroccan argan oil. Your hair will feel softer and will be easier to brush after just one use, okay? It says up to 81% less dandruff after 3 uses, suitable for all hair types and especially for dry and damaged hair from heat, dyeing, or bleaching. Now, the manufacturer's suggested retail price is $29, and this says this is a new launch. And it says that this is a 2.5 fluid ounce size. It nourishes follicles, repairs hair, restructures dandruff control. Okay, and let's see. This one does have a 6 month shelf life, okay? So that's the first item. It is sealed. I just wanted to see what it smelled like, but I guess that means I have to wait until I use it, okay? So this one is PETA certified. It's 100% vegan and it's fresh made. Okay, so that is item number one. This is our next item, and this is by BFC Beauty for Certain. Okay, and this is a deluxe lipstick. It says generate, originate, choose only the finest with BFC's long-lasting deluxe lipstick, delivering that extra matte finish, silky smooth application, and velvet texture you crave. The manufacturer suggested retail price is $18, and this is also a new launch. Now, this one is in shade number 18. Let's see what shade number 18 looks like. Their package is very interesting. And this one is vegan and cruelty free. And it does have, I believe that says a 12 month shelf life. Okay, so this is what the inside packaging looks like. Okay, There it is, the BFC. All right, so shade number 18 is gorgeous. Look at that. Okay, let's just go ahead and swatch it. Oh yes, kind of gives you that nude vibe. See? Right there, very nice. Very nice. I like it a lot. Definitely like this one a lot. So that is item number two. Then item number three is by Queen. All right, and this is what the packaging looks like. And this is the Bow Down Brow Glue, okay? And it says, command your brows. This easy to use, non-sticky, flake resistant, super long lasting, transparent formula stays in place for 16 plus hours and has a natural finish that works on any brow color. Armed with a baby spoolie applicator, sweep and shape your eyebrows to perfection. Now, the manufacturer suggested retail price for this product right here is $16. And guess what? This is also a new launch, okay? So it says that this one is vegan as well. Oh, interesting packaging. This almost looks like a trial size, but this does say that it is a full-size product. Okay, so I will tell you, I'm very interested to see how this is going to work. It says start with one coat, then style your brows to make them bow down. Okay, interesting. Okay, I'm not gonna open this yet because this one has a 6 month shelf life. And as you know, I do currently have a brow product open that I use on my brows on the daily, okay? So stay on the lookout for this one when we are ready to try it out. Then the next item that we have is by OPV London, and it's this one right here. And it says, as part of the new Glow Perfect collection, this multi-purpose face palette contains a magical trio of highlighter, bronzer, and blusher, proving to be the perfect multifunctional beauty kit. In true OPV beauty style, Glow Perfect colors are heavily pigmented, which allows them to really pop on the skin. Each formula delivers shade longevity and will stay in place for the duration of the day following application. The manufacturer suggested retail price is $34, and this is a new launch as well. Now, this is interesting because on here it says up to 15 hours of wear can be used as bronzer, highlighter, and blush. I have shade number 4. I want to see the shelf life before I open this. Okay, 12 months. So I can go ahead and open this now. Now, this is truly safety sealed, so it's definitely tamper resistant. So you would know if it was open because it did also come with a cellophane wrap. Oh Lord, it's a mirrored finish. And guess what? That one is covered as well. Let's go ahead and cover the mirror because it does have a full-size mirror as well. And let's check it out, okay? So here are the shades. Very nice. I do like them. I like them a lot. And as I stated, this is shade 4. Okay. Well, I'm excited to swatch this one soon. Okay. I'm not ready to use it just yet, so we'll hold off on it for a little while. All right. So that is the next product. Now, as you noticed, I did say all 4 of those items were new launches. So the next item that's in here is the repeat one, which kind of doesn't hurt my feelings any. This is my absolute favorite brush line. Can you guess what it is? I know those of you that have been hanging with me for a while can definitely tell you what it is. For those of you who can't, it is this one right here, and this is the La Roche Beauty Christine set. All right, give me 1 second. I'm going to get mine. Actually, it doesn't even matter. See, this is my brush set. And here's my other one. I love brushes, as y'all have come to know. I absolutely love them. But let's go ahead and give the description of this item. Now, it says this is the La Roche Beauty Christine set. The Christine set includes a dual fiber cheek brush, a small angled cheek brush, a small concealer brush, a small flat shader brush, and a medium domed blend brush, which I love. And it comes in this graphite petite rainy cup set. Okay. I love this. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, now, the manufacturer suggested retail price for this set right here is really not bad. And I will tell you, it has definitely dropped in price since I first became so fond of this brush line, okay? And it is $50. So you already know it's not a new launch. So I'm going to go ahead and pull mine out and I will show it to you. Okay, and I have taken them out of their container. This is what they look like. Okay, very dense and soft. And I will tell you, the more I wash them, the softer they have become. Okay, now, I have these brushes in 3 different colors. I have them in blue, I have them in black charcoal gray color, and I have them in pink. I love these brushes, I'm just telling you the truth. They feel amazing on my skin. So now I have some for home and for traveling, okay? So that's this. All right, so let me just ask you, what are your thoughts about this month's BoxyCharm? I'm loving the fact that everything except for the brushes were all new launches, so none of those items do I have. I have products by those companies, but none of these, okay? So I am very excited to try them out and see what they are all about. I might even do a one brand with the OPV because I do have their eyeshadow palettes, the contour palettes. I even have lipsticks by OPV. Love that brand as well. And it is a black-owned brand. Okay? So, I know how I feel. How do you feel about this box? Let me know your thoughts down below. Okay? So, I thank you so very much for choosing to spend time with me on today as we unboxed our August BoxyCharm base box. Okay, now these are the items that were included. Down below is the total manufacturer suggested retail price for everything that was included in this box, okay? Now, remember, regardless of the season that you are in, you will always be a seasoned beauty. Until next time,